We are now going to adjust the scavenge air on the regulator. Turn the key to the open position by clicking on the key with the left mouse button. Go to parameter 99 and change the value to 27. Turn the key to the closed position. Change the data value to opcode 2. Turn the key to the open position. Find parameter CH and change the value to 20. Find parameter AC. Drop the pressure on the sensor to zero by clicking in the highlighted area and note the value from AC. Press the sensor to 4 bar by clicking in the highlighted area and note the value for AC. Find parameter CL and insert the value for 0 bar pressure. Find parameter CH and insert the value for max 4 bar pressure. Find parameter AI. Test the sensor at 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0 bar pressure. Turn the key to the closed position. Change the opcode 0. Turn the key to the open position. With parameter 99 selected, change the data value to 0. Turn the key to the closed position. Go to any other parameter you want. Turn the key to the open position. Go to parameter 14, change the value to 8 and return to parameter 4. Click on the About button to view the parameter setup. The parameter settings are available in the parameter handbook and should be used if there is any doubt as to the meaning of a parameter. Press the start button to start the engine.